What is up, guys? My name is Reset Gaming, and welcome back to Disney Infinity 3.0 Edition Star Wars Rise Against the Empire. That is one long name. In the last episode, we played as Lord Vader. But today, I think we're going to switch it out and play as Princess Leia. So, here we go. There's Princess Leia. Okay. So, wait while it loads in there. Alright. So we're gonna go out here. Yada, yada, yada. In the last episode, we were helping this guy. So, we're going to go, and help him. Alright. So we're going to simply go over to that tower. And yeah.
We need to get that outpost working, or we are vulnerable. Time to go.
Yes, it is very true. Alright, we are, of course, timed on this.
Picked up some more of those darn Wampa things. They don't seem to have got the message yet.
Alright, so we need to hop on our snowspeeder in order to get there in time. Come on, snowspeeder. There we go. So, we're going to rush out there. Oh, that is not how we rush out there. Okay. Oh, shoot. There we go. Oh, that's the generator. Alright. Now, he said there were Wampas there. Yep, there is one indeed. Oh, do we need one of those ice blaster things? Alright, there's the Wampa. Let's destroy it. Oh, there's two! Oh, no. Why can't I destroy them? Oh! Alright. We've got 45 seconds. Let's see if we can hop up there with one of these things. Oh, how did I miss that? Oh! Oh, no. Well, this doesn't give us a lot of time, does it? Alright, how did that help us? Ooh, I just missed it. Okay, there we go. There's a Yoda coin! There we go. There we go. So, the Wampas are down there. Oh, they're destroyed now! We did it! Alright. So, we'll head back to Echo Base. And then we'll carry on with some more missions. That was pretty easy. Alright. So, we'll park our speeder just here. There we go. So, we'll get on with another mission. Now, here's a main quest mission over here. So, we'll go ahead and talk to this guy. I'm Major Darlin, but you know that I remember my name. First carriers have arrived. Grab them. Get them on the carrier. Alright. So, where are we going? Going this way. Now, what do I need?
Are those new recruits working out? How about the troop carrier?
I need... Well, where do I get the troop carrier? I forgot. I think it's through here. It's in one of these machines. I think it's this one over here. Because that's like the Tauntaun producer. So, is this it? This spawns something in. Let's see what it spawns in. Yeah, there's a troop transport. There we go. So, let's hop in. Or hop out, I guess. Get that guy in. And where do we take him? This thing is so slow. Where am I even going? Alright, so... Supposed to go through here? I guess that's the stuff. So take them through here.
Drive those recruits around in the carrier and make sure to show them everything.
Eject? Alright, yeah. Eject. Is that all? Alright, so there's some more. Let's turn this around. And It is so slow. Let's get going. Thankfully, this thing picks up speed as we go. So, need to head over here. Oh, sorry, dude. There we go. There you go. Turn the sucker around. And we need to get him... Oh, jeez. Where? My gosh. Alright. So, I need to get him over here. Let's jump. And eject. Oh, I smashed his thingy. How many guys are there? Oh, I just smashed through some ice. Is it this guy again? No. It's all the way out here. Dude, this is where the Wampas were. Oh. This is where the Wampas were. You sound in like you're in a predicament, buddy. You know, that doesn't sound so good. Well, guys, tomorrow, this might be uploaded later someday. But today is February the 4th. But as of tomorrow, I am going to see... Or as of tomorrow. Tomorrow, I am going to see Kung Fu Panda 3, with my school. Because, for attendance, good grades, and all that good stuff, the 6th grade won a trip to our local movie theater. So, yeah. So we're going to see Kung Fu Panda 3. But we've got our mission completed. Now, is there any main quest missions? Some money? What else? I gotta level up. All that good jazz. Do I have, like, no upgrades for her? I have no upgrades for her. So let's get a health boost, most definitely. What is it? Oh, come on. Mid-air recovery, we definitely need mid-air recoveries. We don't have enough for that, so we'll save up. So we've got a health boost, that's good. So, is there now a main quest somewhere? I heard the Empire's music playing. Yeah, Empire music. So let's look around for main quests. What's this over here? Oh, there's one over here that just appeared. There we go. This guy's just asking for it, isn't he? I see it's like this. One of our techs is trapped in a location near one of those ice creatures' lairs. Great. Our guy was working on our early beacons, but then he got in trouble. You need to get them safely, quickly.
Can't afford to lose anyone, much less in such a horrible way. Better get moving and rescue him.
Alright, so we'll hop in our snow speeder and get to work. Wherever this guy is at, we will find him, most definitely.
Off to the rescue?
He looks to be...
Follow the marker to the technician's
right here?
Location.
Oh no! So is this like a Wampa boss fight? I wish there were like things we could blast him with besides my blaster. Is there another one? There's two. There's two. There's always two! Wise words of Yoda. Can we just, like, sneak in? Let's go. Let's go. We'll just sneak in. Whoa! Stormtroopers? Stormtroopers! How did stormtroopers get here? They've infiltrated the base! They know where we are! We need to run! Oh, jeez, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. See if we can grab this health. Come on. Why didn't it give me any health? I didn't pick up any health. Oh, come on. Am I stuck now? I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. Well... I got Yoda crossover coin. So here is Yoda. We could pull him in. I bet he's a bit more powerful with his lightsaber attacks and stuff. And he also does, as well, have a force jump. But apparently force jumps don't seem to be working in these climates. don't know. Let's just go up and get the dude. Look, there's a Kanan crossover clone.
Derlin was right to give
all
back
right.
To you. Carry that technician back here quickly.
The Wampas are still here, though. But we seem to have... Oh, we've got to carry him back. And the Wampas have reached inside of the cave. But I can force jump over them because they are so incredibly slow. Well, I didn't bring one of those cruisers with me. So, we're just going to throw him over the edge. And that'd be that. And we're going to pick him up again. Force jump. Kick him. Just keep doing this. It should work. Come here, dude. I've got 27 seconds. 25. 24. Come on. We don't have any time to lose. Got 20 seconds. Here. Okay, so we've pretty much done it. Have you guys been hearing me? I'm sorry about that if you haven't. Whoa, my voice just got all weird. Alright. Just got very laggy. Those stormtroopers aren't following me here, are they? Alright, so do we have any more main quests to do? Anything at all? There's a main quest. Let's talk to this guy. Oh! What's happened? Have we been discovered? Well, I know we've been discovered. Because the stormtroopers were here. So, have we been discovered? It's the Battle of Hoth! The AT-ATs! Yeah! So, do we get to take down some AT-ATs? Yeah! AT-ATs, yeah, buddy! Let's take them down!
Walkers will head for the main power generator. If that falls, we're done for.
Oh, no.
I need you out there. Bring down the AT-AT. I have complete faith.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, born ready. AT-AT looks kind of weird.
The legs are what to aim at. Hit them with everything you've got.
Alright, so how do we get up there? Okay, so we just hit the legs. Alright, so we can jump up. Well, quit showing me cutscenes if you want the generator to be saved. I wish you could do this in Battlefront. Like, okay. Alright. Whew! Alright, so we'll... Nice job, Yoda! Okay. Alright, there are now stormtroopers in the zone.
Doesn't matter what weapon you use, just hit the legs.
Alright, that thing's not... The stormtrooper's not gonna worry me at all. Never thought... Oh! Well, that happened. Anakin! I know we have Anakin! Well, Yoda got crushed. Okay. I was gonna say, I bet you never saw Yoda in the Battle of Hoth. But, he got defeated. Perfect. There we go. Woo! Is the AT-AT down? No, it is not. Alright, I think our safest bet is going to... Oh, no. We need some vehicle spawning. What do we do? Oh, no, it's firing. No! No! Do we need to do this to every leg? Oh, God. Oh, gosh. So let's get up there as fast as we can. Is there even more to this? There's even more. So we need to get every leg. Alright, there. Just jump. No! What? I don't like that. It fires me off the sides. And I don't have a force jump. Just get to the other leg. And force strafe into it. Oh, man. No! This is bad. This is bad. Oh, no. No! Are you kidding me? Alright, leg. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on! Nick of time! Yes! Wait, there's more? There's more! No! No! There's more! No one told me there was more! Dang it. Do we have to do it again? Ah, shoot. Well, at least we know what to do. So now what do we do? Now what do we do? Well, that was that. Do we have to, like, restart the mission or something? Yeah, we do. Well, guys. Sorry. We're doing the mission again. Do I seriously have to look at this cutscene every time? At least we know what to do. I should probably get someone with a force jump.
The Empire has found us and is attacking with an AT-AT walker. We need our top people out there.
I'm not one of them. Just saying.
The walkers will head for the main power generator. If that falls, we're done for.
Alright.
I need you.
We've heard it.
Bring down the AT-AT.
Shut up!
I have faith in you. Ready?
Alright. First, I need to check my... Really? Really? Let me pause. Will you not even let me pause or go to my skill tree? Okay, let's go to our skill tree and see what we can do. So, 3 skill points, yada, 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 yada. Can't even get our force jump, can we? We can! Okay, we've got our force jump. This is what we need. He's got a high force jump, too. Come on! Stupid cutscenes!
Climb the legs to the main hatch and destroy the generator inside any way you can.
Can we just use, like, a snow speeder? And why does it chuck me all the way out to the side? Anakin's got a high force jump, too, which I'm really happy about. Alright, we know what we're doing, so we'll be able to do it, hopefully, quicker. Alright. No! Alright, so if we get above it and onto it like this, the stomps, well, I was gonna say it wouldn't be able to get us. Come on, get on the leg. I'm gonna end up using all my characters, aren't I? Dang it. I got chucked off. No, I'm gonna die. Why does it send out shockwaves now? Now that we know there is more to just attacking the side, we'll be able to get here much quicker. Okay, I need to hit this first. Whoa! Did we do it? Did I do it? Or is there more? Don't tell me there's more! Did we do it? I think we did it!
Another group of walkers. The Imperials aren't giving use everything you've learned.
Well, guys, that is going to be just about the end of this episode here. So I'm gonna actually pause the game right now. This is gonna be the end of this episode here. Make sure you check out the next one, and we'll see you all.